Hi friends, this is vinegar and this is baking soda, and I am going to show you how it changes the color of the pH paper. I am going to check its pH level with this pH meter. So let's see which color it changes in the acid. So let's see. This level. So with the pH, so with the acid, it little bit changes the color. Now let's with the base. With the base, it changes to green color.